Barcelona is the largest town in the Spanish region of Catalonia. This city has it all: a wonderful climate, beautiful beaches, a port on the sea, the world-famous FC Barcelona, art and culture, shopping and delicious food, and the lively Ramblas. Hop-on, hop-off bus is definitely the most comfortable way to explore all the wonderful highlights of Barcelona. The open double-decker bus takes you everywhere. Just step in and enjoy. Sagrada Familia is one of Spain's most inspiring buildings. Every visitor is struck by a visit to this vertical imagination of Antoni Gaudi. More than 100 years after the construction started, the cathedral still hasn't been completed. Stroll down the lively Ramblas and discover lots of stalls and shops. Sit down, relax and enjoy a cold drink and some delicious Spanish tapas. At the end of the Ramblas, you will see several street artists performing. Even if no match is played, a visit to Camp Nou, FC Barcelona, is an unforgettable experience. Go back in time at the club museum, leave your name on the t-shirt of FC Barcelona and walk in the footsteps of Messi and Neymar through the tunnel to the field. Look at Barcelona, the capital of Catalan Art Nouveau, through the eyes of the famous architect Antonio Gaudi. The Gaudi tour takes you to his finest works like Casa Milà, Park Güell, and to his unfinished masterpiece, the Sagrada Familia. Like Miami, Sydney and Rio de Janeiro, Barcelona belongs to the best beach towns in the world. A few steps from the center, you find more than 5 kilometers of golden sand, ideal for sunbathing and cooling off in the fresh water of the Mediterranean Sea. The old harbor of Barcelona, Port Vell, received a makeover thanks to the Olympic Games. In this area, you find a variety of shops, cinemas, cafes and restaurants. Furthermore, Europe's largest aquarium is located in Port Vell. Poble Español means Spanish village. It was built for the Universal Exhibition of 1929. The Romanesque monastery is worthwhile a visit. In most buildings, shops and restaurants are located. For those who love music, light shows and spectacles, after sunset, a visit to the magic fountain Font Mágica is an absolute must. The magic fountain is a spectacular display of color, light, motion and water acrobatics. Pablo Picasso had a special relationship with Barcelona. He studied at the Art Academy, where he held his first individual exhibitions. Years later, he got its own museum. Combine the Catalan cuisine with a highlight tapas bike tour through the city of Barcelona. The historical night walking tour shows Barcelona from a different perspective. Go out and discover the historical, lively old town of the city. Enjoy Barcelona like a local and learn more about the Spanish wines and food pairing. Another way to explore Barcelona is to rent an e-bike or go-car. You can choose your own route and discover Barcelona without guide. Feel free and visit the hidden secrets of this wonderful city. Barrio Gótico. In this district you find ancient buildings, sometimes even before the Middle Ages. Walk through the narrow streets and picturesque squares with beautiful fountains, musicians and street performers. In Gothic Quarter there are many cafes, restaurants and tapas bars, and of course the famous Cathedral of Barcelona. In Museu d'Historia de Catalunya, you can take a journey back in time and experience the history of this part of Spain. Fresh fruits, dried nuts, ham or fish, an ice-cold beer at the local bar, a new pair of sunglasses or funky jeans, you can find it all on different markets in Barcelona. Don't miss out the famous La Boqueria. If you fancy a drink while taking a great view and seeing how the posh live, you'll definitely want to check out a rooftop bar or two in Barcelona. The best are La Isabella Hotel 1898 and the Sky Bar at Grand Hotel Central. El Borne is currently one of the nicest districts of Barcelona. Are you looking for the latest fashion shops and the best restaurants in Barcelona? Then you should not miss El Borne during your visit in the Catalan capital. It is also possible to admire Barcelona from the sea during a boat trip with an impressive classic sailing ship. One of the options is El Cyrano, a replica of a Bergantine, a sailing ship with two masts from the 18th century. Discover the secrets of Barcelona from the sky, from the beach to the mountains, from Sagrada Familia to Torre Agbar and the Olympic Ring by a helicopter tour. Enjoy your stay in this great city.